field. 360 to left center and right center, 405 to straightaway center field, and 336 to the right field foul pole. Swing and a long drive to deep left field. Back goes Pickens. He's at the track. He looks up. He leaps. It's off the wall. Rounding third is Crawford. He'll score. Bodie, an RBI double, and the Cubs have tied the game at one in the bottom of the fifth inning.